Hello everyonesies, and welcome back to Let's Play Faster Than Light again, more, with me, one of me. New game, because we died on our last one. So, we've got a whole new ship, whole new crew, whole new everything. We haven't unlocked any new stuff yet, because, you know, we didn't do anything last time. So last time we were the Big Nasty, this time, let's see here. This time we will be the USS Herp Derp Prize. That works. And then this will be, let's see here. He will be Jean Herp Picderp. Picder? Herp Pickerp. That's what I'm going to have to go with. Jean Herp Pickerp. And then you will be, number one. And you will be, number two. Bingo! And again, we don't have any extra stuff to do, so we're just going to put it back on normal, standard scrap. I don't know, I didn't look at this before. Increased scrap awards and easier enemies. Nah, I don't need that crap. We did really well last time, so why would I need that crap? Data, etc. Stuff. Make sure to explore things, blah blah blah. Doing. I didn't really look at the resolution, so let me check that real quick. Okay, it's in 720p, so the stuff should be readable. Alright, I'm gonna keep my engines fully powered, and again, we're gonna have to wait to unlock the upgrades before we can power up both of our weapons at the same time, but I'm gonna keep my Artemis missile system powered, and I'll have one on the shields and two on the engines, and let's roll. So we got a store there, but no reason to go there yet, so we'll head to the southernmost area, in which we find a strange vessel. A digital message appears on your view screen. This is an automated merchant. What? I don't want drone parts. You can go shove them. So I guess that was just a waste of fuel. I thought the store was here, but apparently not. Well, before the fleet gets here, let's get these back ones taken care of. Find a rebel automated scout. Despite its pristine condition, it appears to be deactivated. We could strip it for scrap or attempt to download the ship's... Let's download it. Able to pull the ship's data out about this sector. Your map has been updated. We got two fuel, drone parts, scrap, and a defense drone. Which, we can't use. If we go to equipment, we don't have a drone system. And I can't... Oh, no, it's a... Yeah, okay, yeah, it's a defense drone. I thought it wanted... I don't know where it wants to be, but it doesn't matter. We can't use it. But we have it, so we could sell it, I guess. Not too bad. We got some extra stuff for our things that we did. And no big loss there. What do we have here? Possible ship detected. Let's do it. What could possibly go wrong? A ship appears from behind the planet and hails you. Ha ha! I'm the Dread Pirate Tuco! Prepare to... Oh, fuck. Okay. Whoa. Alright, we got, our... I'm gonna keep it to just missiles for now, because I want to keep my other stuff powered up. Actually, no, I'm gonna unpower my med bay. And we'll fully power our burst laser to get that charging right away. You can see it charging right there. We have our evasion at max because of our crew situation and our shield. I don't know what that adds to shields, having that one there. They don't appear to be firing. Never mind. Holy fuck. They're definitely shooting at us, and our shields are already down. Okay, we got our missiles up. Let's shoot their shields. And hopefully that'll hit. It missed. Fucking hell. That sucks. I guess I'll shoot my lasers just for the fuck of it. Because I don't think we can pierce their shield. Oh no, we're taking... Our shields are critical. I'm gonna have him head over to shields to help repair as well. My weapon system has been damaged. We still have our Artemis cannon, so I'm gonna fire at their shield again. Our engine just got taken out, but we need our shields up. Okay. Their shields are down. I'm gonna have one head over and start repairing that. Our shields are down. Okay, our shields are back up. Soon we'll be able to fire again. I need those engines repaired. Okay, we did block that one shot. Now our doors are screwed, but we need these weapons up. Okay, we got another missile shot. Let's fire it at their weapons bay. It missed? Motherfucker. Our evasion is nothing right now, so they're going to hit with everything. Okay, our weapon systems are back up. Let's power the burst laser. We can't power that right now because it's not fixed. So I'm going to have you continue to man that because we need our weapons at full power. Okay, we really need to hit their weapon stuff. Bam, nailed it. All right. Their missile bay just got taken out, I'm pretty sure. And so did our oxygen shit. Go. Now we can fire our burst laser. Let's hit them in the shield again if we can. Boom! I offer to give you some of their goods if you don't destroy their ship. That's not necessarily a good deal considering how much damage we just took. No. No, no surrender from rebels. Their doors are all opening and crap. Oh, man. I thought their weapons were down. But apparently it's just one of them. No, it's the laser. As long as our shields stay up, we should be fine. Our shields just took a pop, so go ahead and man those. And we have the missile ready to fire. Let's take out their engine so they can't get away. If they try, I guess. But we need that burst laser back up so we can do some serious hits. We're down to 3 missiles. Alright. Bing, 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 and they're dead. He had a squid thingy on it. Take that, Dread Pirate Tuco. Cool, we got 17 scrap, 2 missiles, and a fuel. So, despite taking some relatively serious damage, and our doors being hurt, I think we came out of that pretty well. Go ahead and keep number... Actually, we're going to send one to the med bay. I'm going to power off my burst laser here. Power that up. Get one healed up. I want you in sensors. And I want you in the engines. And then we're going to power that back down and power up our burst laser again. Alright, so all told pretty good. And we got some extra stuff. Let's see, do I want to upgrade? I want to upgrade my power. Because I need that for powering up my med bay at the same time everything else is going. So we'll just leave it at that. Wait, was there one? Was there something else? Oh, that only costs 15. Powers the FTL and has a ship to dodge. Upgrade improves dodge chance and the rate that your FTL... That's actually good. I'm going to upgrade that. That's a valuable use of stuff. And I can actually add extra energy to that. So I guess I won't be powering my med bay. Fuck it, who cares? That increases our evade chance to 25% though, so that's pretty good. But we do need repairs. And I don't know how to get repairs. I think you have to go to a store to get repairs. So we're down here right now. Even though we're a little damaged, I'm gonna go ahead and go to this other sector before we hit the store. See what we got. Hopefully it won't be... Uh-oh. All of our military ships have been destroyed or damaged during the rebellion. However, there have been reports of a Mantis war camp only a few jumps from us. Can you help? Who's asking? What? Is this the Federation? I guess I'll help. He can give us just a count of their numbers. Perhaps we can get the rebels to help. What? Rebels? Oh, okay. I thought we didn't like the rebels. Okay, so we got a quest marker. Where's the quest marker? Oh, it's all the way over there. Okay. Oh, that sucks. We gotta get repairs, so I'm gonna try to go to the store before the rebel fleet gets there. And then we gotta get the fuck out of here. Alright. I don't have enough to fix everything, so we're gonna have to fix what we can. What the hell? A heal beam? A self-teleporting healing unit that instantly heals all friendly crew in the room. You can target your own ship. That's cool. And we have an FTL jammer and a scrap recovery arm. None of that stuff's important. We're just gonna get all the repairs that we can. I don't think we have any... Oh no, we can sell this. Excellent. Alright, so we're back to full. I'm gonna buy one missile and spend the rest on fuel. That gives us 17 fuel. We still have one drone part, which we don't need. And I think that's gonna do it. So we're ready to roll. We need to escape the rebels. And the only place we can go... Unvisited, possible ship, Nebula will make fleet pursue slower, but will disrupt my sensors. So, we have no choice but to make a scary jump. I've never been to a nebula before. Danger! An advanced rebel automated ship remains for the station. Okay, so... Huh. There's a rebel space station here. It's neutral right now. I could probably try to take it out. It looks like its weapon systems aren't powered up. Let's attack it. Oh, never mind, it powered up. okay, so I'm going to have my shield person go over to the weapons bay to get us ready. Now, because we don't have sensors, we can't see in the room, so we could take a shot here and not actually know if it's damaged or not. They popped our shields. I didn't do anything. We got a missile incoming. I fire my missiles at their shields. Okay, well, at least we know we took the shot, but now our burst laser's powered down. Oh, I probably should have fired at their shields first, huh? Or their... No, I don't... You son of a bitch. Alright, our evasion is down to zero. There's no reason for you to be in there. Get over. Why are they just getting through my shield? Alright, our Artemis is ready to go. Let's fire at their weapon system. We got the missile off. Our engines have been damaged. Okay. That's back up. Number one. Do these guys have any... Okay, number one. They're about... Actually, this person's... Number two is a little bit better at repairs. And you go over to the shield bay, because we're not getting the shield use we want. And power up my burst laser. We lost a little bit of power because our engine is damaged, so we can't quite fully power that yet. Alright, Artemis is ready to go. Let's... pop them in the thingy there. Okay, bam. We took out... Their weapons are all down right now. I think we're in good shape right now, as long as nothing that I can't see is horribly damaged. And our burst laser is almost back up, so let's hit him in the engines. Bingo! 15 scrap for that, and let's investigate the station. Storage site, military-grade weapons. You find one, a halberd beam. Okay, we can't really use that, but... At least we have it. Let's finish up our repairs here before we get going. I suppose we should probably inspect the rest of the ship that we can't see yet. Okay, that one's ready to go. Let's power down our burst laser, power up the med bay, and send both of you two over here. That'll give us a chance to inspect some of the other areas of the ship as well. I think everything's fine, though. I think one is actually okay. Yeah, he's at 100% health. Everything good? Everything good? Alright, you go to shields, you go to that. I don't really know why my shields are so ineffective, but whatever. I guess we need to maybe spend some scrap to upgrade them. Looks like my sensors are down. Oh yeah, no, that's because we're in a nebula. Okay, so I guess we're ready to go. We're down pretty low on missiles, though, so that's unfortunate. Now, we're gonna go way forward here. No, let's go down a little ways. Because we do have that quest marker down at the bottom right. Near my planet, speckled settlements, although none respond to your hails. So there's nothing here for us. Sad. Sad panda bear. There's a possible ship here. We could go to that. We could go to this one that's unvisited, or a couple of nebulas. I think we'll go to the ship location. Because what could possibly go wrong? Okay. A nearby automated rebel scout has deployed a virus and disrupts your shields. Yeah, that's not good. Okay, well, there's no reason for you to be there. My burst laser's powered down. We have a little extra power because we don't need to power the shields, so I can almost... Actually, let's do the... Really? I can... What? Why? I've got four bars and it takes three. Oh, I see. We're not capable of... Okay. And I can't do the upgrade in combat. Okay, well, we're going to go ahead and power up our other two weapons that we do have, because we're completely incapable. We're just going to worry about our evasion for right now, and they've already fired a beam at us. Let's target their weapon system first, because we don't have shields, so I need to get their offensive capabilities down as fast as possible. I don't think we can actually penetrate their shield. No, we did. We damaged their shields with the lasers. That's awesome. We're doing really well. Uh-oh, we took a shot to the engine room, or the oxygen room. Bingo, we got their weapons down, their shields are down, so now we've basically got the ability to have our way with them. So I got lucky, taking a shot at their weapons first, blah blah blah, fuel, that's good, drone parts, and some extra stuff. Okay, so what we can do is upgrade our weapon control system, and now if we need to, we can power up that halberd beam by unpowering that. But we need to get this oxygen system repaired, hopefully quickly, because I'd like to have oxygen. Oh, we don't have enough power for the oxygen system now. Alright, that's unfortunate. I guess I could remove one power from that and then... Oh no, we don't... Okay, yeah. So to power up these ones here, that's fine. No, I think I'm just going to use the burst laser there. And then we'll put everything in engines, because I would rather have the evasion. Looks like the captain took some hits, so we'll send him over to medbay. Power that up so he can get healed up. There's no reason not to. We can't jump when there's no pilot there, so it's important to have him not dead. Power that down and put it back in engines. Alrighty. We could go to the exit right now, but I don't want to do that. I want to go to this quest marker. So we're going to go see if we can get around the other side of it. Need to be quick, too. You recognize the ship as a well-known slave trader. He hails you and offers you labors. We don't have enough scrap to buy one of the slaves. We can attack the slaver scum. He doesn't have his weapons powered up, even though we do. I don't know, do we want to be a moral high ground kind of guy and risk our lives? Our shield, or our hull is not actually doing that great. I don't know. There's not a lot that we know about it. Let's attack the slaver scum. Why not? Okay, so they're already moving people around. We've got people in the wrong spot. Get over there. We need to fire an Artemis missile as soon as possible. We could divert some of our power to our weapons, although I don't know if that would cause them to fire faster or not. We're going to do the risky one again and fire at their weapons right away. He missed with the missiles, and I took out both his weapons, and something resisted there. We're going to fire our laser at his engine so that the slaver scum can't get away. I'm being... Uh-oh. Why is my Artemis missile not charging? Oh, no. It, doesn't... Yeah, that's not good. Why can't... What? Why? No. Bad. Alright, let's put everything into the halberd beam. Because our Artemis... We're out of missiles. So I guess we'll just toss the halberd beam out there and see if we can finish him off with this big bad boy. I've never fired it either, so... Could be fun. I guess we'll go after their shields next. Oh, no, their weapons are back. Oh, fuck me. I think I might have been a little frisky with my... What? Okay. Pew, pew, pew. Alright, they're surrendering and offering to give us one of their slaves. If we destroy us, they'll all die anyway. That's true. Plus, I want a slave. Okay, they surrendered. They're back to being neutral. I guess I could... Can I continue to fire on them? I don't know. I guess I could be a dick. But hey, look, we got Lu Jun, who's our new man. Let's take a look at him. The Mantis disregard for individual lives led to the evolution of a vicious war. Ooh, double damage in combat, extra movement speed. He doesn't do repairs well, but he's a great, like, a combat murderer. And I like combat murderers. So, if we get boarded, he will murder the fuck out of people. So, we are in a bit of a pickle with our weapon situation, because we don't have any missiles, and our... Yeah, can I blow them up still? I would like to. No, I can't. Alright, let's go ahead and jump. We're gonna try to get to this quest marker, even though the rebels are advancing quickly, and we're not in the greatest situation ever. An especially well-armed pirate ship approaches you. Hand over one of your crew members, and the rest of you can go free. Hell no! I've already determined my stance on slavers, even though I only have one weapon I can use, and I'm not particularly fond of that. Get over to the shield generator. They got a drone. They got all kinds of weapons. We're gonna have to do another... This thing takes so long to charge, they're gonna fucking get a volley off if they hit my weapon system first. Oh no, we got fire in the engine room. Go and help. He's gonna be trying to put out the fire. Yeah, our evasion's down to 15%. He's not very good at repairs, but he's apparently got a fire extinguisher. Alright, go for their weapons. And shields. Okay, so I damaged their weapons pretty heavily. And I damaged their shields a little bit. I guess we'll go after... I don't really know what to go after from here. Probably engine to... Oh, nope. Their weapons are back online. We need to go to engine to... Shields. Fucking... Just blow them up! Halberd beam! That halberd beam does a crap load of damage. And if the timing keeps right on this, we can keep their weapon systems down long enough to hopefully kill them. But they are pretty good at repairing. Maybe we'll have to kill their crew. Okay, you're back. Go ahead and try and man that, see if we can get some extra weapon capabilities out of that guy. Their weapon systems are already back up. Okay, powering up its FTL, it's trying to escape, but bam, we already took out their engine. Suck it down. We're doing pretty good. Our hull is still in good shape. We've got great evasion. We're all man crewed up and ready to go. Hopefully we've killed some of their crew by now. And this time we're going to go for engine 2 weapons. Bingo! Nailed them. I kind of like this halberd beam. Sort of dangerous. It won't continue their evil trade, but many lives are probably lost. Oops! We got a missile. And some extra scrap. Alright, let's see if we can upgrade anything here. I think we might need to upgrade our reactor. Let's see. Yeah, we can't... Can we power this? No, we don't have enough to power that while powering our halberd beam. Yeah, I think we should upgrade our reactor. Although we should probably save some scrap for buying missiles. Yeah, I think we're gonna be fine. I'm gonna power down the halberd beam, power up medbay, and get everybody. Let's see, you two were hurt by the fire. So go get fixed up. I'll send you back here. Actually, we'll have you in the weapons room, because you're a murderer, and we'll have you in the engine room. This gives him good access to everywhere in case we get boarded. And I think we're going to unpower the medbay and repower our halberd, because we don't have anything else to shoot with. And, you know, we can use the burst laser, but this thing does more damages. And I kind of like the range of fire it's got to it. So here we go. We're off to do the quest, and we're going to have to be quick because the rebels are coming. Or whatever. You find the Mantis encampment, but there are far too many of them to count accurately. You send a long-range message back to the settlement with your findings, but unfortunately there's not much you can do. It'd be suicide. We can try to bombard their key structures with missiles. Sure. You fire at their fuel depot, but a shot from the surface rips the missile to shreds. Oh my god. Try to get away, but a nearby patrol ship moves into attack. Okay. Well, that's not good. We're powering up our halberd beam, and we've got intruders. Kill it. Kill it with fire. We got our mantis versus their mantis. Send in reinforcements. Oh, fuck. They hit my weapons. It's still charging, though. All right. They got a teleporter. God damn it. Okay. Go after their shields to pilot, I guess. I don't think we're gonna win this. That hurt their pilot thing pretty bad. That should reduce their evasion. Okay, we did kill off the border. Get back to shields. I need to power up my med bay long enough for him to get healed, because we are gonna get boarded again. I'm gonna turn off my oxygen system for a minute and get him healed up just a smidge. Alright. Oops, don't leave that open. You get over here. We're almost ready to fire the halberd again. Weapon system's not completely back up yet. Oh, no, it's back. Alright. Get back over there and give me some more evasion. Because we're needing it right now pretty badly. Alright, we're ready to fire. Let's fire at... I can't hit their engine and their... Let's fire at their weapons to their teleporter. See if we can stop them from beaming any more crew over for now. Alright, so we did damage their weapons a little bit. Not a whole lot. This is going to be tough. We can probably jump out of here. I'm tempted to do that, but I think we might be able to... No, their weapons are already powered back up. Yeah, I think we're going to jump to the exit and get out of here while we still have the chance. I know. Oh, come on! It's the exit! Found the exit beacon, but the rebels got here first. You must survive long... God damn... Well, I'm kind of glad we left now, because now we're in a world of shit. Now we have to wait for our FTL drive to charge. I guess that means I should probably target their weapon system immediately. And hope that they don't... Oh god, they got a really big missile thingy. It missed! Shoot the missile! I missed? Fuck. Go help with the engine. Or something. I don't know if that'll help it charge faster. It did. Get your ass over there, too. Everybody engine. Engine, go. Okay, we got another shot with the halberd beam. Yeah, I just can't hit them. Their shield's probably too big. Alright, we're ready to go. Let's go. Next sector. Alright, so here's the sector map. This is the first time we've got here. Here we have the three different types of sectors you can go to. You have to advance through each one of these ones in your adventures. I don't really know what happens when you get to the end or any of these medium parts, but we have civilian sectors are green, hostile sectors are red, and nebulas are purple. Unfortunately, we don't have any civilian sectors to jump through. If we go this way, we're guaranteed to have the next one be hostile. If we go this way, it's hostile, but we will have a civilian waypoint to jump to in the meantime. But if we go this way, then we've got two hostiles in a row. If we go to the nebula, we can go one hostile, one civilian, or one hostile, one civilian, one hostile, one civilian. So I think the safest way, not that it really matters, because we're probably going to die in this next sector, is to go to the nebula here. We'll go to the Uncharted Nebula. What could possibly go wrong? Pew pew! You've entered a nebula-rich sector. You may put a few light years on the fleet, but that's only useful if you make it out the other side. So, yeah, the fleet has trouble moving through these nebulas, which is good for us. But it could be bad for us because we could, like, die and stuff. Don't open that door. I don't want to vent anyone into space. Alright, let's power down our halberd beam. And don't fire our halberd beam at my medbay, please. I don't think you can do that, but still, I'd just like to have my little praying mantis all healed up. Do these guys have any new experience to tell us about? Okay, he's getting to be a weapons guy. Number two is good at the engines. Number one is good with shields, engines, repairs, and fist fighting. And you're just Mr. Captain Man. We've got 27 stuff, no fucking missiles, and we need repairs pretty badly. Great. Yeah. No. No. Yes. Okay. So we need to get to a store as soon as possible. I think we're just gonna make for the exit here as quickly as we can. And there's just all nebulas. I'm shocked. A pirate ship arrives shortly after you. Judging from the fact that it's attempting to avoid your ship, you assume that it's a smuggler trying to stay away from beacons. I'm gonna avoid it while it avoids me. Because I don't have the stuff to deal with it. We need fuel and repairs. Okay, it's the same one. I'll continue to ignore it. We're just gonna try to get to the exit, because fuck this sector and its passive pirate ships. Automated ships remain stationed near a small rebel space station. Without functioning sensors, it's impossible to tell what's inside. Let's avoid that too. There's a store here. Bingo. We don't have a lot to work with, but we need something. Alright. So we need fuel, missiles, and repairs. We don't have enough for any of it. they've got some good stuff here. Ooh, yes! Let's sell the halberd beam. We can use the money from that to buy more missiles. Alright. That'll free up a lot of extra room for us. We'll buy all the missiles that they have. Let's buy all the fuel, too. And we can fix most of the damage to the hull, and I think that's what we're going to do with our monies. Really wish I could sell these drone parts, but I can't. I just can't. Or maybe I can, and I just don't know how. So that leaves us with one space buck, and a little bit slightly damaged hull. We've got five missiles, so now we can switch to Artemis and Burst Laser again, and that still doesn't give us enough power to work with the med bay, but I think we're doing fine. Plus, now we can leave. Let's do that. Straight out of the nebula. And then we can go to a civilian No, I think we have a hostile sector coming up. Almost hidden. The FTL drive is charged. You can jump to the next sector. Bingo! Cool. Two sectors down. So, we have Mantis Homeworlds or Rock-Controlled Sector. Well, unfortunately, we have to go to the Mantis Homeworld. No, we could go to either. But if I go to this one, then I won't be able to get to that other civilian sector down here. So I think we're going to go to the Mantis Homeworlds, which is kind of scary. You've entered a poorly charted area of space that's known to be home to the Mantis. Ensure your hull plating is up to scratch. It's not. And you have enough fuel in the tank to make it through. I don't. With me! What of me?